You know, a lot of people have questions about when they should use an urgent care or immediate care clinic versus when they should go to an emergency department. Obviously, if you have more life-threatening symptoms, a significant shortness of breath, chest pain, severe abdominal pain, go ahead and go to the emergency department. I though want to reassure you that our urgent cares, our immediate cares throughout Providence, they're open and ready to take care of you. And just as you're safe in the hospital, those same precautions are going on in those clinics as well. So if you have less severe symptoms, body aches, sprained ankle, an ear infection, those clinics are available. One thing I ask though is if you are having any respiratory symptoms, fevers, things to that extent, call ahead, because right now in many of our areas, we're actually separating specifically for your protection and the protection of our caregivers, treating people who potentially have respiratory symptoms or COVID. And in some places, we're actually keeping them in different clinics. So work locally, get on the internet and check and see which clinic you should go to. But Providence is there to meet your needs.